Now don't you know that in the days of old, when the Israelites didn't do what they were told, because of their stubbornness they failed the test. When they wavered in their faith each time, with their whining and their crying for a sign, our Lord, he simply told them this: go on and take another lap around Mount Sinai till you learn your lesson, till you stop your whining and you quit your rebelling, till you learn to stand in your day of testing by trusting and obeying the Lord. Have you been in the situation where the Lord asked you to wait upon him, but it seemed you could not remain still? So you started planning what you're gonna do, 'cause you thought the Lord had forgotten you. And just then you hear these words: go on and take another lap around Mount Sinai till you learn your lesson, till you stop your whining and you quit your rebelling, till you learn to stand in your day of testing by trusting and obeying the Lord. Why, just the other day, I heard the Lord say, son, you've got to take another step of faith and trust me to carry you through the storm. But when the storm started getting rough, I thought the Lord wasn't strong enough, so I started doing things on my own. Then he said, take another lap around Mount Sinai till you learn your lesson, till you stop your whining and you quit your rebelling, till you learn to stand in your day of testing by trusting and obeying the Lord. Go on and take another lap around Mount Sinai till you learn your lesson, till you stop your whining and you quit your rebelling, till you learn to stand in your day of testing by trusting and obeying the Lord.